In this video, we have given that AP is 2, BP is 5, and DP is root 17. Then we have to find area of a square ABCD. So suppose the side length of a square is x and if this angle is alpha, this angle is beta, then this angle it will be 2 pi minus alpha plus beta. So by cosine rule, in triangle ABP, cos alpha will be equal to 2 square plus 5 square minus x square by 2 times 2 times 5. And in triangle ADP, cos beta will be equal to root 17 square plus 2 square minus x square by 2 times root 17 times 2. And if we join DB, then this angle is 90 degree. So diagonal of a square, it will be root 2 x. So in triangle BDP, cos 2 pi minus alpha plus beta, it will be equal to root 17 square plus 5 square minus root 2 x square by 2 times root 17 times 5. And cos 2 pi minus alpha plus beta will be cos alpha plus beta is equal to 17 plus 25 minus 2x square by 2 times root 17 times 5. And cos alpha plus beta, it is equal to cos alpha cos beta minus sin alpha sin beta. And we have cos alpha, cos beta, and from here we can find sin alpha, and from here we can find sin beta, and then we can put the value of cos alpha, cos beta, sin alpha, and sin beta, and we can find the value of x square. But this will be very lengthy process. So, I will solve it by second method. This is the square and the length is 2, 5 and root 17. And if we add root 17 square and 2 square, then it is not equal to 5 square because this is 17 plus 4, 21, and this is 25. But 17 plus 8, it is 25. That means root 17 square plus 2 root 2 square is equal to 5 square, and we have root 17. So if we draw a perpendicular from A of length 2 and join these two points, then this length will be 2 root 2. And If dissonant is 5, if it is 5, then this angle will be 90 degree. So this is d square and if we rotate this about point A by 90 degree, 90 degree rotation about point A, then this point will be D dash and C will come here, C dash, and B dash and D will be same point, and A dash is same point, and P will come here, suppose P dash, and this angle will be 90 degree because we are rotating by 90 degree, and AP is 2, so A dash P dash will be 2, and BP is 5, so B dash P dash will be 5, and DP is root 17, so D dash P dash will be root 17, and this net will be 2 root 2, and this net is 5, so this angle will be 90 degree. And also in triangle APP dash, AP dash is equal to AP. So these two angles will be equal to 45 degree. So angle APD is equal to 45 degree plus 90 degree, that is 135 degree. So this is d square and this angle theta, it is equal to 135 degree, and side length of a square is x. So now we can use cosine rule in triangle ADP, cos theta will be equal to a square root of 17 a square plus 2 a square minus x square by 2 times a square root of 17 times 2, and it is cos theta is 135 degree is equal to 17 plus 4 minus x square by 2 times a square root of 17 times 2. And cos 135 degree is minus 1 by root 2 is equal to 17 plus 4 is 21 minus x square by 4 root 17. And it is minus 4 root 17 by root 2 is equal to 21 minus x square. And it is minus 4 by root 2 will be 2 root 2 times root 17 is equal to 21 minus x square, and it is minus 2, and root 2 times root 17 will be root 34 is equal to 21 minus x square. So x square will be equal to 21 plus 2 root 34, and x square is area of a square. that is equal to 21 plus 2 root 34.